Calvin cycle is a biochemical pathway in which CO2 is converted to a carbohydrate.
This is extremely enjoyable and easy to explain. Cycle was graciously bestowed upon us by a guy by the name of Melvin Calvin in 1911 at University of Berkeley, California. It is made of three parts. These are the three parts. Ready, set, go.
Warning, extreme boredom ahead.
Step 1, CO2 diffuses into the stroma from the surrounding cytosol. Rubisco combines a CO2 molecule with a 5-carbon carbohydrate called RuBP. The product is a 6-carbon molecule that splits immediately into a pair of 3-carbon molecules known as PGA.
PGA is converted into another 3-carbon molecule, PGAL, in a 2-part process. First, each PGA molecule receives a phosphate group from a molecule of ATP. The resulting compound then receives a proton from the NADPH and releases the phosphate group, producing PGAL. In addition to PGAL, these reactions produce ADP, NAD3+, and phosphate. These three products can be used again in the light reactions to synthesize additional molecules of ATP and NADPH.
Step 3. Most of the PGAL is converted back into RuBP in a complicated series of reactions. These reactions require a phosphate group from another molecule of ATP, which is changed into ADP. By regenerating the RuBP that was consumed in the first step, the reactions of step 3 allow the Calvin cycle to continue operating. However, some PGAL molecules are not converted into RuBP. Instead, they leave the Calvin cycle and can be used by the plant cell to make other organic compounds.
Well, I didn't really catch that, guys.
Of course. That's okay. We didn't really expect you to.
That's why we made this video!
To break the Calvin cycle into 3 simple steps.
And we thought, how can we make this interesting?
Calvin cycle is almost as boring as watching Justin Bieber.
No offense, it's the Calvin cycle.
So now we present the latest music video from local artist B-Series and his sidekick, J-Swag.
Oh. Hey guys, we should study for that test. So, what's the Calvin cycle?
Well, isn't that how, like, organic does it or something?
Is.
I don't know.
Calvin cycle animals. No, that's not how it goes. Let's show her how.
Go and tell me that you know what the Calvin cycle really is. But you can't fathom what this pathway does in photosynthesis. Cause our wisdom on it is. You blood bottle lift up is. And we is. Don't keep spinning top until you get on this. So don't you miss till I rise it to the top. My lyrics are going and blowing and showing you that I'll never stop. My flow is quick like a criminal running from a cop. Blowing minds, just swipe like a balloon, now make it pop.
The name's J Swag, my man B was really spitting. His raps are really good, honestly I should be quitting. But I already know that my raps are really tight. I'll show you how this cycle makes energy without light.
Step 1.
Starts with a 5-carbon molecule called RuBP. Combines with CO2 and makes PGA, as you can see. And actually makes 2 molecules, yes that's my mistake. Now let's continue on to the next, take it away.
Step 2.
The molecules of PGA convert to PGAL. And in this, 2 phosphate groups are being made as well. Their names are simple, NAD+ and ADP. Now one more challenge, take it away.
You know all the molecules transform to RuBP, they change, rearrange, get exchanged, air out of the range. Cause Calvin cycle's done, but our swag had just begun. So run back, continue to run, cause biology is really fun. So all of you who just got stunned by a cycle that makes energy for no sun, I'll keep going, cause this is fun. Shoot it up, grab up a gun, cause these don't make sense, but I'm still not done. Cause I'm rolling like I got spun and I'm cool like a
wait,
bun.
Wait,
dude, what?
Dude, just stop, okay?
Why? I almost run, rhymed, and done with 10 words!
You already proved your point, man. Just let us
go. So now we're gonna break the Calvin cycle down into a language that even I can understand.
So step 1, you start off with 3 molecules of a 5-carbon carbohydrate called ribulose bisphosphate, which from now on we will call RuBP. Then, an enzyme called Rubisco thinks that RuBP and a cute little compound called CO2 should get together and hooks the two up. RuBP immediately freaks out and explodes, resulting in 2 molecules of a 3-carbon molecule we will nickname PGA. And our party doubles. Instead of 3 molecules of lame RuBP, we now have 6 molecules of PGA. Step 2.
Each of the six molecules of PGA buddies up with a phosphate group from ATP. Next, they bond with a phosphate group from NADPH. PGA's new friends result in six molecules of PGAL. Step 3. Only one of the six molecules of PGAL is deemed cool enough to make sugar. The lame other five PGAL go through a long, boring, complicated series of reactions involving three molecules of ATP and create three molecules of RUBP and three molecules of ADP. The RUBP is then used to get the party started again. And there you have it, the Calvin cycle.
So easy Hannah can understand it.
Hey, have folks. Have a good day.
Look at your Calvin cycle. Then look back at me. Then look back at your Calvin cycle. Then look back at me. If you want your Calvin cycle to look like my Calvin cycle, study up.
It's extremely enjoyable and easy to explain.
You gotta be like the old Spice. Man, who does she think she is?
I know.
How man. Dumb can you be to think that animals use a Calvin cycle?
Ooh, man.
Stupid. Dumb.
There you have it.
Is it going?
Yeah.